Yeah, because it looks like he lit it up a little bit past the light, and then the skid marks are real close together, and then over here they're wider, so it must have been on its side. Hit the curb, started tumbling, and then hit the gully and launched them up into the inside.
Upside down and inside.
Yeah, really cold out here, and to me it's just like, it's so tragic. You know, you start out your Sunday morning waking up dead. You know, it's like, come on, that's...
And it's a 22-year-old who grew up here.
A 22-year-old, he went to high school east. A couple of his friends were over here. His girlfriend just found out, posted online. Oh, my God, it's a tragedy.
What's your name?
My name's Junior.
What?